And a sad day for Rove McManus and his team. After 10 years and 3 gold Logies, he's announced his talk show Rove has come to an end. He surprised viewers by announcing on air that last night's season finale would in fact be the last one ever.
Now, Michael, you were quite a favourite of Rove's guests, very popular. We've actually got a clip here of your first ever appearance on Rove.
Wonderful to see you. This is my first ever time getting to sit down on the couch and not sing and just talk. And
have you never been asked to speak, ever, anywhere, on all the shows you've done?
Because they're afraid of what I'm going to say.
Now, obviously, it's remarkable that your hair hasn't dated, but Rose has.
I was going to say, it looks like I ate the couch.
Rove actually believed in you, didn't he?
Yeah, really. And I like him very much too. Actually, when I came down here, I was kind of crushed when I found out because, you know, it's a big thing for me.
And for international artists as well, you know, that's the first point of call for a lot of artists.
I think a lot of us too. I've talked to a lot of my friends that are artists that come down here, and they love talking to him. I mean, he's a brilliant guy. He's funny. He's generous. He's really a perfect host.
Yeah, and you're saying that you're not his boss.
We have to say that.
Yeah, I spent 2.5 years working on the show. Carrie, you spent almost 4.
Yeah. Yeah, and he's.
Yeah, Mr. Absolute, and he's a really generous performer.
On the way here, I was at the airport in Los Angeles, and a couple guys in the airport from Sydney, traveling on the same plane. The first question they came up to me and they said, "Boobly," and I said, "Yeah." And the first thing they said was, "Is Rove an idiot? Is he a nice guy?" They wanted to know everything, and I basically said, "I said no. I said I'm telling you, the guy is a beaut. He's a really sweet guy." And the one guy said, "I told you," and the other guy went like, "No, don't believe it."
I think, you know, my opinion of the whole thing is that I think he's chosen his time really well. And it is important when you leave a career like that. Mm. If you leave at the right time, you can be well remembered, like Andrew Denton.
Yeah.
And if you hang around too long, you're just a washed up hack like Big Ted on Play School.
I also say I have started a Facebook page, Get Rove Back on TV, and booking for the first reunion show to happen about February. So.
All right, now back to the news of the day. And